Attention!
Your physical condition is your apprenticeship. My order as physician is to strip.
Hooray, we got it, strip!
Help?
Hurry up. All right, now. Straight.
Well, where is it?
What are you playing? Blind man's bluff?
For somersaults and tailspins, I have to test your nerves. I must see just how good you are on curves.
Oh, we're very good on curves.
Yes, but think of your dear wife.
Well, she doesn't understand me.
Oh, dreadful.
Yeah, just
I
dreadful.
Think I can understand you.
I know you can. I know it. You know, isn't this life wonderful?
Oh, it's marvelous.
You make me feel like a boy again.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have here... Ah, the nudist colony.
My dear, the doctor has to test your pipes before you fly away. Say ah.
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 I could stay here all day.
We're pretty swell, ain't we? Our own home and our own backyard with bamboo in it.
And the neighbor's radio going day and night.
Yeah, nice and cheerful.
Come on, supper, Jim. It's almost ready.
Oh, come here.
Jim! Jim, don't do that. The neighbors will think we're not married.
Well, let's pretend we ain't.
Thank goodness your laundry came back yesterday. I knew a girl who forgot all of her best underclothes. It practically ruined Niagara Falls.
How many women were you really married to at the same time? How many banks did you really rob? Well, never more than one at the same time. It takes a lot of nerve to rob a bank. It takes a lot of backbone to keep three wives happy. Yay, brother.